Today we're here to look at the Liebherr PR736 Generation 8 pre-start checks. Turn on the battery isolator. Checking the oil level in the slip ring seal area. Checking the undercarriage components for condition, sprockets, rollers, track rollers, grouser pads. Checking the track tension, adjust if necessary, adjusting the tension. Pin retainers, hose condition. Checking the cutting edge for wear. Checking the cutting edge bolts. Checking the pin retainers. Checking track tension. Undercarriage components. Checking the hydraulic oil level. Fill if necessary. Checking for leaks and debris. Checking pin retainers. The grease system. Checking the wear parts of the ripper. Checking the filling level of the grease reservoir. Checking the engine for condition, leaks. Checking the engine oil. Fill if necessary. Checking the fuel sediment bowl. Drain if necessary. Check the coolant level in the sight glass. Checking the water bottle level, fill if necessary.